very warm welcome to this special edition of Rajya Sabha Television on Khadi to pay tribute to Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi, who's revered as an apostle of peace on his birth anniversary. Never in history has a length of cloth played such a central role in shaping a nation's destiny as Khadi has in India's freedom struggle. For that matter, never has cloth been as intrinsic to our country's formative ethos as Khadi has been to the notion of Indian nationhood.
Raghupati Raghav Raja Ram Patit Pavan Sita Ram
Raghupati Raghav Raja Ram Patit Pavan Sita.
It wasn't only a call to be self-reliant. It was also an appeal to wear something that displayed the full might of a united India. Right from the Vedic age, the handspun handwoven khadi has always been admired for its quality and austere simplicity. But it was Mahatma Gandhi who elevated khadi to a more significant status after he returned from South Africa. In his quest to persuade the nation to become self-reliant, Gandhiji turned the charkha spun khadi into the uniform for the Indians for the first non-cooperation movement. The khadi Gandhi cap had strong symbolic overtones. It represented India's freedom from clothes spun by the looms of Manchester. It also marked India's defiance against the economic and political hegemony of the British. As the apparel for modern Indian identity, khadi soon caught the imagination of the nation. Leading the freedom movement, Gandhi propagated it just not as a fabric, but as a way of life. One that was centered around the village, where producing khadi generated employment and income while promoting self-reliance. Khadi was meant to become a supplementary industry to agriculture, a crucial element in a self-sustaining economy.
Pune khadi ko surya ki tarah project kiya tha ke dusra sab rachnatmak kaam hai wo unke grah jaise hai magar khadi to surya hi hai to khadi ki usi waqt जो देहांतों के लोग हैं शहर के लोग हैं वो व्रत से भी बहुत ऐसे लोग थे हर गांव में कि वो व्रत से उनके जो मिल कपड़े थे उनकी उनको जला के व्रत से खादी पहनने का शुरू किया था
खादी वॉज इन फैक्ट अ मास्टर स्ट्रोक टेकिंग द फ्रीडम मूवमेंट बियॉन्ड द रेरिफाइड सर्कल्स ऑफ द सोशल एलीट एंड द एजुकेटेड out to the masses. And the image of Gandhi sitting in front of the charkha acquired the weight of historical symbolism.
Sabarmati Ashram was where Mahatma Gandhi lived for about 12 years along with his wife Kasturba Gandhi. Today the ashram provides charkha for 100 and 200 rupees per piece depending on size. These charkhas are the 1971 model that was given to Gandhiji by a resident of Vijapur in the adjoining Mahasena district. Gandhiji selected the model for its smooth functioning. Between 1917 and 1930, he himself used to spin yarn on it 4 to 5 hours daily during his stay at the ashram.
तीन रुपया लगेगा का चार रुपया भाव होगा उसी मुताबिक ही हम माल भाव कपड़ा बेच सकते हैं वो कोस्ट चार्ट वो पहली बार सब गांधी ने बनाया
देन केम अ टाइम व्हेन इंडियाज फ्रीडम फैब्रिक गॉट स्टक इन अ टाइम वर्प एंड फेल इनटू बैड डेज एज इंडियंस एम्ब्रेस्ड लाइक्रा एंड पॉलिएस्टर खादी बिकेम समथिंग ओनली द पॉलिटिशियंस वॉर एज अर्बन इंडिया मूव्ड अवे फ्रॉम खादी एंड टुक द हार्ड रोड टू फैशन इट लेफ्ट इन इट्स वेक a cultural legacy and shattered many lives.
Post 1947, India adopted a state-led large-scale industrialization. Industrialists set up huge textile mills to mass-produce fine cloth. Khadi lost out to machine-made textiles as people started turning to mill fabrics. The importance of khadi diminished. Swelled in fashionable garments like silk, leather and fur relegated it to the background. At the khadi emporia, the staff and the attendants wore a disinterested look, seemingly suggesting to the rare shopper who walked in not to trouble them with work. The scene would change only around October 2nd when the khadi emporiums started their months and a half long Gandhi Jayanti sale. Probably that also when the shoppers walked in to take advantage of the discounts on offer. Khadi weavers paid for this change of taste in urban India, the market that helped weavers to survive. Rural India produces more than 98 million meters of khadi cotton, silk and wool cloth every year. Through spinning and weaving, families try to raise their farm income, but the work is laborious and poorly paid. At less than 50 rupees a day. The crisis of these weavers was not just due to lack of demand, but also because of high yarn prices and the import of cheap substitutes. And on that road perished not just craftspeople, but a distinctive cultural tradition as well.
Time for a short break now. On the other side, let's see how khadi got reinvented. Once a symbol of India's independence movement, popularized by Mahatma Gandhi, handspun khadi has now got a makeover and has become a style statement. As India takes its soft power on the international stage, it's now the humble khadi that Prime Minister Narendra Modi wishes to take across borders. After the success of Take Yoga Global campaign, the Prime Minister is urging Indians to embrace the indigenous fabric through various platforms, including his radio program, Mann Ki Baat. It led to an exponential jump in sale of khadi products by 35% in 2016-17.
The revival of nationalism has today brought khadi center stage as its symbol. Prime Minister Narendra Modi has taken the lead in making khadi popular again, becoming a brand ambassador for it, and making it a fashion statement with his style of kurtas. Modi's championing of the cause of khadi countered the trend of even the political class giving up on khadi, re-energizing the Swadeshi movement. Prime Minister Modi asked people of India to buy at least one khadi cloth for use in their day-to-day life.
Khadi एक वस्त्र नहीं, एक विचार है, और मैंने देखा कि इन दिनों khadi के प्रति काफी रुचि बढ़ी है, और मैंने स्वाभाविक रूप से कहा था कि मैं कोई खादीधारी बनने के लिए नहीं कह रहा हूँ, लेकिन भांति भांति के फैब्रिक होते हैं तो एक खादी क्यों ना हो, घर में चादर हो, रुमाल हो, कर्टेन हो। अनुभव ये आया है कि युवा पीढ़ी में खादी का आकर्षण बढ़ गया है।
Prime Minister has made quite a difference in promoting khadi, because before 2014, we didn't know about, actually I didn't know about khadi and all, but all along he has promoted this khadi product, and students also in colleges are, you know, moving towards khadi, Indian products basically, from foreign products. So he has made quite a difference.
Prime Minister Modi has also exhorted corporates to gift khadi coupons during Diwali, as it would greatly help the poor. The Ministry of Home Affairs has also directed all states and union territories to refrain from presenting Prime Minister Narendra Modi bouquets during his tours within India. Instead of flower, a khadi handkerchief or a book should be presented. The Khadi is making its presence in fashion shows as a style statement for a discerning population. A section that understands that wearing Khadi helps the artisans who weave it by hand. Maybe it is this toil that adds the dignity to Khadi garments. Designers Indian and foreign have added drape and cut to this humble fabric.
We went to the villages and we actually took up those projects on creating those fine fabrics. After that fine yarns and fine fabrics, we did a basic transformation in the quality.
The hand-spun cloth has evolved considerably from modest origins. The versatile fabric is now taking up numerous forms. Seen on catwalks, embroidered, embellished, shaded, block printed, pin tucked, print line of khadi tops, trousers, skirts, dresses, salwar kurta ensembles, and menswear is now showcased at leading fashion boutiques and stores across India and abroad. Beautifully textured and skin friendly, it is cool in torrid Indian summers and keeps one warm in winter. Khadi gowns have made their debut in the international arcade, and the indigenous markets are crazed by khadi jeans and khadi bridal lehengas.
Gandhi ke baad Modi ji ne khadi ko ek astar diya jo khadi aaj yuvaon mein corporate mein popular ho gaya hai. Ab main khadi mein jeans ke kapde bhi bana raha hu. अब खादी को जितने आप बड़े बड़े ब्रांडेड देख रहे हैं डब्ल्यू ब्रांड और लिया सब खादी से जुड़ गए हैं तो अब एक तरह से रेमंड अरविंद मिल ये सब खादी से जुट गए हैं आज खादी मोदी जी के कारण अब युवाओं का वस्त्र बनते जा रहा है और हमने निफ्ट से भी जो फैशन टेक्नोलॉजी इससे भी जोड़ दिया है
खादी फैब्रिक्स हैव अ कोर्स टेक्सचर एंड गेट इजली क्रम्पल्ड स्टार्च इज एडेड टू कीप देम फर्म एंड स्टिफ ऑन वॉशिंग द टेक्सचर इज एनहांस्ड इवन मोर सो द मोर यू वॉश द बेटर इज द लुक Khadi is not easily worn out, not at least for 4 to 5 years. It's totally non-polluting and doesn't destroy natural resources, both in terms of raw materials or energy. Today, Khadi holds its own on the fashion sense. It's a part of every wardrobe where the fabric is selected with a discerning eye.
जो बात खादी में वो किसी में है ही नहीं. Last 15 years से सिर्फ और सिर्फ खादी पहनी है मैंने और मेरा ये कोई भी कितना ही भी बड़ा फंक्शन हो कितना ही फॉर्मल शादी हो कुछ भी हो बस खादी है इसके अलावा कुछ नहीं अल्टीमेट है बस इसके बारे में इससे ज़्यादा और मैं क्या कहूँ कि कोई ऐसा कलर नहीं होगा जो मेरे पास नहीं है खादी में
टाइम फॉर अनदर क्विक ब्रेक बट ऑन द अदर साइड वी विल टेल यू हाउ द हैंड स्पन खादी गॉट ट्रांसफॉर्म्ड इनटू ब्रांड खादी एंड इवन डाइवर्सिफाइड इनटू फास्ट मूविंग कंज्यूमर गुड्स Gandhiji said, and I quote, "It's not enough to say that hand spinning is one of the industries that must be revived. It's necessary to insist that it is the central industry that must engage our attention if we are to re-establish the village home." Unquote. And brand Khadi has definitely revived itself by expansion.
Despite all hurdles, brand Khadi established itself as a product of everyday life and heritage. It crosses classes and generations. In popular culture, the perception of Khadi has changed. with the aim of providing employment through the production of saleable articles and creating self-reliance among the poor and building strong rural community, products of village industries were merged with the brand Khadi. Khadi and village industries products are steadily capturing the FMCG segment. Even khadi paper made from 100% cotton rags, the fiber strength of this raw material gives khadi rag papers their exceptional strength and durability that they can't easily get torn.
My daughter is here from London and she has given me a list to buy from khadi, especially face creams and massage oils and those are the things. So she goes through the website, she picks up and then she comes and gets it.
Well, it's just so clean and uncluttered. It's pure and it's handmade, and that's what we appreciate about it.
Reverence to the artistry of the master weavers has found a rejuvenated ethos in India. Women across the country have organized themselves into self-help groups to make khadi and village industry products. Lajit Papad is a sterling example of this village industry. The successful entrepreneurial venture was set up by seven semi-literate women from a small community in rural India. Known as the Shri Mahila Grih Udyog today, Lajit Papad is India's largest selling papadum brand with more than $200 million in sales and employs over 43,000 women across the country. With 11,000 new employees, over 1,600 new charkhas and close to 130 new looms, the Khadi and Village Industries Commission is taking steps to add to India's 125.22 million meters of annual khadi production in the country. It is investing about 5.5 crore rupees to distribute charkhas and looms under the Sahyog program to increase khadi production by 7-9% by the end of this financial year. Of the total charkhas distributed, 550 are solar charkhas. With the initiative, KVIC now has 25 new production units across the country.
I always thought that I had a professional degree, I could do so much about it, but not until I entered khadi. When I came here from a scratch, it was actually from a scratch. Small little things as filling up the forms, getting to know the exhibitions, where things are going to be held, how to shape up your idea, what market is, everything was taught.
The government has unveiled the Khadi mark to indicate the product is genuine and to help build awareness and popularity about it. Had India tried to keep pace with the ever-changing demands of the market or expedited technology to develop fine products, khadi might have never seen bad days. It is therefore important for us to invest in the design development and teach the next generation about the legacy of our finest traditions.
The rediscovery of the charkha has introduced a new economic thinking for Indians. Gandhi once wrote, "Swaraj without Swadeshi is a lifeless corpse. And if Swadeshi is the soul of Swaraj, khadi is the essence of Swadeshi." Therefore, khadi became not only a symbol of revolution and resistance, but part of an Indian identity. Brand Khadi has arrived and it is here to stay. Well, that's all we have for you in this edition. Thanks for watching.